typical of the plants that people have around their tavernas and gardens. And I like the contrast between the water, the sea in the distance, the pool in the foreground, one shape against another. I just find it interesting. And it's when you're sitting there all day, that's the sort of thing you'd just look through or look at.